Dragon Ball Z Kakarot is just another Dragon Ball game on the list of games that I will never play. Since I'm not playing these types of games for myself, this is just another game that I'm just briefly covering here on the channel. I know that there are a ton of people that are enjoying every one of these releases, so in today's video I'll be showing you how to improve the performance of Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Dragon Ball Z Kakarot and then press load the optimization package. Now the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button. There is one more thing that needs to be done after the optimization. ResSwitch must be utilized in order to apply the in-game resolution. Simply start the ResSwitch from your desktop shortcut, select the desired resolution once again, press execute ResSwitch, and then start your game. The resolution will apply after 60 seconds of in-game time. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
You can do?
Not bad, Piccolo. I'm impressed.
Be all you got.
Whoa! I'm guessing that I haven't been training hard enough. You're as strong as ever, Piccolo.
Do you think this is some sort of game?
What? No way! I know it's not a game. I'm just really pumped to fight you.
You don't know what you're doing.
My power!
Give me all you got. Give me all you've got.